making his way to the ring. From Silsby, Texas, weighing 418 pounds, the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
Listen to this WWE Universe. They've been waiting all night to see their favorite superstar.
Introducing the challenger, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing 240 pounds, he is the world heavyweight champion, John Cena!
This is the match our challenger has been waiting for, expecting to come out guns blazing! Oh boy, look at the goal. This should be an outstanding match.
When Cena comes to the ring for a singles bout, it has all the elements and excitement of a main event.
That'll leave a mark.
King, what's your analysis of Mark Henry?
Well, to quote good old JR, the way he feels about his opponent tonight, I would expect this match to turn bowling shoe ugly. Oh, what a painful kick!
And the knuckles connect. Again, the world title is on the line. Cena off the score break.
Oh my gosh!
He scored with that one. Nobody home for that one.
What a haymaker! A huge right hand.
It doesn't get more painful than that. Mark Henry is just too strong to get caught in a move like that.
Taken off his feet.
A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. Oh, he got him!
Cena makes, and Mark Henry with the easy kick out. The championship hangs in the balance.
Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
Is rolling. Look at this. Look at the power of John Cena. With the power of the two. And Mark powers out.
Boy, how in the world do you keep Mark Henry down?
Well, more often than not, you know. And at this point, what does Mark Henry need to do, Kate?
Listen, when you got that kind of man, use it to your advantage. But if that doesn't happen soon, this one could be done. Man, against the world's strongest man, do you try to win the match? Or are you happy just to survive?
The 400 pounder is hobbling.
I remember Mark Henry threw a guy out of the ring last week. He should be landing pretty soon. Listen to this place come alive and build support for him.
Come on,
no,
Cena, let it
again.
It's a big time leg drop. And again, the mind games are played. Oh, what an elbow drop.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. He's taking control again. Oh, yeah. Take a look at this. Here comes the champ.
He may have to tap out right here.
Oh, man. Does that look painful?
This is serious gut check time. The world title. That's why these men are putting their careers on the line. That's why they may never be the same after tonight. What a beating Mark Henry has taken.
What a nasty elbow. Oh, geez, lights out.
And again, the mind games are played.
Oh, the Herculean strength of Mark Henry.
Oh, man, talk about a hard landing.
Look at this, Mark Henry. That's it, he's done.
A quick cover and a kick out by Cena. You can feel the bad blood flowing between these rivals in this match. The tension is palpable.
And look at the size of Mark Henry's legs. We haven't seen legs like that since the Brontosaurus died out.
Title. That's why these men are putting their careers on the line. That's why they may never.
Oh my gosh! He might make his opponent tap right here!
You can almost start to see him fading now.
Yeah, with each wrench, this gets closer to being over.
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another. A great reversal by Cena.
The world title up for grabs. Nobody wanting to make an error with this one. Picking away.
Two. Three.
I can't believe it. This one's over. Oh, those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
And neither does the former champ, who appears to be stunned and astonished.